Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing art on a canvas. Gosh, it's big. And I'm not using my stand because you guys wouldn't be able to see. So, let's start. Okay, I need to go grab my paintbrush and paint. So today I'm going to be making a sunset with a wave. So let's start by making the ocean line. There's my ocean line. And then make the sun. And then you make the sun streaks. So I'm working on the sun streaks and it looks like this so far. I posted a video like hours ago and I just really wanted to show you guys what it looks like when I do my art. Blacking up these lines. Okay. So this is what my sun looks like. It's not as good. It's better than the one I did yesterday. I'll go get the one I did yesterday. Doesn't look very good. The whale tail kind of like curves a little too much. The shark fin. It's painted and then the top is oil pastel. I choose being creative. Now I just need to make some water. I'm not doing any waves. So I'm going to start making the water. Because it's a sunset, it's not going to be super cloudy, and it's not going to be super, super ugly. Because I don't like the waves I do, because they're not as good. I try to do my best. It doesn't work as well. So, doing the art set. I'm gonna make a whale tail. So I'm gonna color the whale tail in. I knew they said JJ was going to be doing his morning routine in the next video, but I really wanted to show you guys my artwork. So far, I'm working on the whale tail, getting that colored in, and then at the end, I paint it in. So I'm gonna sign the back. After this one. So now I'm going to work on doing some heat. So I need all of these, like, this yellow has never been used. I have all my paint brushes. It's a not a pencil. Jason has a paintbrush. No, I'm using a paintbrush.
Mom!
Mom, did you steal my paintbrush?
What did you do?
Stop taking her stuff, you guys. You can't play with it.
Start working on my son. clicking on the sun, and so far it looks like this. Kind of fade. I don't know. She can't paint.
Jackson, no.
So.
Do you have a pencil?
One pencil.
I need it on top of my pen.
I don't have a pencil. No, I need a pencil. You can borrow one of these pencils.
Okay.
You just took your thing.
Oh.
Here, make sure you give that back when you're done. So far, I'm almost done. I'll show you in a second. It looks like a sun that is rising or going down that hasn't been finished yet. Mom, do you like to give this to Auntie Brenda? So now I'm working on the streaks. I've almost got a streak done. Got one streak. What?
I know how to paint.
What?
No. Can somebody let the kitty out of the bathroom?
It's in the bedroom. JJ's bedroom.
Oh, will you let him out?
JJ's letting him out. Beautiful.
to see.
So far, it's like this.
You forgot.
I didn't.
Phil.
Bounced it.
Nope, I just used something else. No.
Did you balance those two things?
Nope. It's hard. Your name was blue.
Wait. After that.
Sissy. I need the ball. Bebo, no.
No, I'm just gonna go back.
As a Bebo, no.
All the excess paint. Add it to the sun part of the middle. So far, got like this. Now I just need to worry about working on. So far, I've got this done.
What? This lilies?
Yeah, that's lilies. If you have a talking Tom, you probably let him play on your tablet. Let's start working on the outside of the streaks.
Jessie?
What?
Can I have this now? I could have a...
Yeah, you can color. Yeah. So now I'm working on the outside streaks. Because it's a sun coming up picture. More of a sunset-y picture. I'm trying to do, but I don't really have any orangish, reddish, yellow coloring.
I'm gonna get this to Ben now, too.
I'm letting her color.
Uh-oh.
And I try to use all the paint.
It's a bear bell. is this?
Huh?
What's this?
It's my silver marker. Well, white marker. It gets rid of all black spots. This is the shirt pin. I just need to work on the other part.
You died, Jack. Nevaeh.
Tablet's right there. And I'm adding some chests to this street.
Mom, can I make a YouTube channel?
He likes making videos.
These are mine. You're so mine means in baby language. Means no. Yay! You're a good looking guy. the boy got shy for the boy. Why go away? Make sure I'm going. Why go away?
On the paint tray.
Okay. Oh my god.
This one. How does that kid keep getting
outside? I don't know. Maybe he's going in your room. When the thing is open.
Only these colored pencils. Adding some finishing touches to the next week I just did. And so far, it's like this. Going on the bottom streak.
Finishing this up with the Yeah, that's not a phone, that's a tablet.
Oh boy, don't. Okay.
Roblox to die. Dumb ways to Roblox.
Oh, you're playing Roblox?
Yeah. I'm playing dice.
So we got some pain.
Back. I needed this. Oh my gosh.
No, Lily, stop messing with my brushes.
No.
Well, so far, working on painting very close, so I don't want to mess up anywhere. Because I want this to be like very good. It's a big start part right there.
Making the sun.
I've almost finished this. I'm not quite done. I gotta add my finishing touches to the animals. Oh wait, this is a brown. Apparently, the paint marker works very well. If you look at the whale tail, it's dark. Like, completely dark. So I'm gonna keep using this. This video has taken way longer than I expected it to be. So far, it's been 35 minutes.
And what? It's close to me.
No, stop it. Stop it. So, I'm gonna fix my name on the back.
much food on the soon.
No! Jack!
Stop it, JJ.
I know!
So, let's see it. Yep, like that. So, I don't get paint on the table from my paint marker. This is what I think is so much more better. Thank you for watching. Tell me in the comments below what you want me to do next. It's been 37 minutes, so I'm going to have to end the video here. Next video, I'm probably going to be doing some more art. Thanks for watching. Give a big thumbs up.
I want to be in my turn.